Finish it!
Thank you.
cares?
Better thank the great Sid.
Still in it.
Oh, this'll be fun!
There's no escape!
Count on me.
Ain't looking so good. Here you go.
Finish it! Give it all you got. ain't dead yet. Now's our chance. Take him down! No time to doubt. Now's our chance! Thank you. Finish it! Just do what you can. Take him down. Now's our chance! Get back up.
Huh?
Now's our chance. Finish it! Continue on.
That voice. It can't be. Lucrezia, is that you?
Vincent?
Lucrezia!
Stay back!
I won't allow it. Experiment.
She and I are both.
This body is my punish. I, Professor Gast, even Lucrezia. I could only watch. That is my sin.
Lucrezia, you're alive.
I had to leave. I was too ashamed to be around anyone. I just wanted to die. But the Genova in me, it wouldn't let me. Lately, I dream often of Sephiroth, my darling child. I was never able to hold him, not even once. I have not held my own child. I cannot even call myself a mother. And that is my punishment. No! Stay away! Vincent, please, tell me.
What?
Sephiroth, is he still alive? I was told that he died 5 years ago, yet I see him frequently in my dreams. Much like myself, I know that he cannot succumb to death so easily. Please, Vincent, tell me!
Lucrezia, Sephiroth is dead.
Onanaki, this is terrible. Master Bugenhagen hasn't been himself since we returned from that trip. Please go and see him as soon as you can.
Grandpa! Grandpa!
What? Nanaki? You're still here?
I can't leave you like this, Grandpa. I have to protect everyone in Cosmo Canyon. That's my duty. As the son of Seto.
Listen to me, Nanaki. I think you may already know this. If you have any duty at all, it is not to defend this canyon. Look at all the trees withering on the mountain. Listen to the warble of a newborn chocobo. Fix your eyes upon a span of time. Far, far longer than that of any human life. This will teach you so much more than staying here in the canyon ever could. Before long, all that you see around you will become one with the life stream, and will be succeeded by our children, and by your children, Nanaki. So, Nanaki, accompany Cloud. With your own eyes, with your own ears. Oh, come now, don't make that face. I'll be all right. Go out and see the wide world. Why, you might even find yourself a lovely girlfriend. Who knows?
Grandpa.
Oh, yes, take this along. I think it will look good on you now.
Nanaki, is Bugenhagen...
Grandpa says he's off on another trip.
A trip?
He really enjoyed the airship. He told me he couldn't sit still, then just zipped out of here. He even gave me a souvenir. Look. Wait a minute. Aren't you supposed to give souvenirs when you come back from a trip? Silly old grandpa.
Maybe we'll run into him again someplace.
Yeah. Yeah, we will, won't we? Thanks, Cloud.
There you go. Food.
Hey! Put this on. It smells a little, but it'll have to do. Hey, you look pretty good in it. Right. Hey! Old man! We at Midgar yet?
Shut up! You're lucky I even gave you a ride!
What are you going to do once we get to Midgar? I've got an idea. I can pull a few favors. Oh wait, those girls still live with their parents. Guess that's out. Yep, change of plan. No matter what I do, I'll be needing some money first. Maybe I should start a business. Hey, Cloud. Think there's anything I'd be good at? Hey, old man. What do you think?
What are you yapping about? You're still young, ain't ya? You youngins should try everything. You gotta confront challenges at your age. Go out and find your own path.
Try everything? Is that all you got? Ah. That's right. I'm a lot smarter and more skilled than any of your guys, aren't I? That settles it. I will try everything. I'm gonna be a jack of all trades. Yeah.
Hey! Did you hear
a word, Pop.
I said?
Yeah? A jack of all trades. Boring stuff, dangerous stuff. As long as I get paid, I'll do it. I'm gonna be rich! So, Cloud, what about you?
No, wait! You got it all wrong!
Just kidding. I wouldn't leave you hanging like that. We're friends, right? Jacks of all trades, Cloud. That's what we'll be. Understand, Cloud?
Hey, what about this one?
Forget it! Just leave him!
Looks like we can only slide down. Right, everyone? Let's be off.
Damn it again! Stop saying like a whip! Can't you say move out or something?
Move out!
What's that?
There's so many.
Shit! They're coming at us at full force!
Cloud, you go first.
I'm gonna fight here with you.
Man, shut up! It won't do us no goddamn good if you all get busted up back here.
Barrett's right. Take two of us with you and go on ahead. The rest will catch up later.
Think of it as a practice run before the final battle.
Aye. A major practice run.
Fine by me. Sephiroth to tatakau nakatta.
At least this may pass the time. They're coming. They're already on the next floor.
Man, Cloud, make up your damn mind.
Everyone, see you later.
Yeah, later.
Where are we?
Huh? What?
Genova! It's coming!
There's a light. Is this holy?
Barrett?
The hell is this? So, everyone made it? Is this shit the power of the real Sephiroth?
My body! I can't control it! My front legs, hind legs, tail, they feel like they're about to rip off!
No, good! He's out of our league!
I don't know how much more of this I can take!
Cloud!
There! It's... there!
Cloud?
Holy. Holy is there. Holy is shining. Aerith's prayer is shining.
Holy. Aerith.
It's not over. It's not over yet!
It ain't only Aerith. Holy is the prayer of Avalanche, of Marlene and Dine, and everyone on the planet!
I might have been a wee bit late in realizing the error of my ways, but I still have time. Even if things don't return back to the way they were before, at least I can try to protect the things that are most important.
Aerith's feelings. Our feelings. We came here to make you understand them, planet. It's time for you to give us your answer. And you, Sephiroth, now you answer for everything!
Yes!
I'll manage it.
Adios, buddy!
Done all that we can.
Wait! What about Holy? What's gonna happen to the planet?
I don't know. Isn't the rest up to the planet?
You're right. We've done our best.
All right, everyone. There's no point in dwelling on it. Leave all your worries here. Let's go home proud.
What's wrong?
I feel it.
What?
He's still here. Still.
Cloud?
He's laughing. Sephiroth.
This ends here!
live stream.
I think I'm beginning to understand. An answer from the planet. The Promised Land. I think I can meet her there.
Yeah, let's go meet her.
Okay.
Cloud, I...
Don't be doing nothing funny! We can see y'all!
Everyone! I told you we would make it through this!
Shit! I guess we actually did it. But what you think's gonna happen now that... meteors...
There is nothing obstructing Holy anymore. And nothing holding this place up either.
Well, shit. And no way for us to make it back to the highway.
Huh? Cloud?
What the?
What? Be careful with my ship!
Cap, we came to save you guys!
More like you came to ruin my ship!
Good captain.
Shut it! Time for Shinra's meddler to do something good. Let me down. Come on, Lady Luck. Don't fail me now.
The flower girl?
no! Midgar!
Now wait a damn minute! Midgar! Shit! We gotta save Midgar!
I used all the available channels to evacuate the civilians. But I don't know if that's gonna do much in the end.
Meteor is approaching the planet. It may be too late for Holy. It may be too late for the planet itself. There's nothing more we can do.
Hmm?
What is it?
What's that?
That's...
Is it her? Thank you.